Well, Bartholomew, I had it figured out. The issue is that I've misheard. Tinder is actually a dating app. I don't know what it dates, but whatever. That is why there were guys and girls there. There is another app with a similar name that has only men, and that one is used to attract new people to the monastery. Well, I may be naive, but I'm not stupid. Bartholomew, I'm going to call that spiritual child of mine who suggested this. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice. It's penance time.